PHP for years has been the language that programmers interested in web development would learn first. As programmers get better at programming in their language of choice, they grow more confident and release code. Unfortunately, PHP being a language with lots of beginners in it, a lot of this code used to be messy, insecure, and often not the most efficient way of doing things. Developers would then move on to other languages and leave their old code floating around on blogs, meaning other beginners would find that code, try using it, and the circle would continue. These days, PHP is a much healthier environment with great quality code around. This is in part thanks to projects like the PHP Framework Interoperability Group, which helps write standards for PHP projects to conform to. Another popular resource is PHP the Right Way, which acts as a living document for up-to-date information about which extensions, packages, frameworks, and the like can be used to achieve certain things. Following advice on here can save you a lot of headaches when you are building applications with PHP. Unfortunately, despite the advances in the community, a lot of that old code is still floating around. This course will teach you how to distribute your code in a quality way, and teach you how to look out for good code too, so you know the difference.